Well, very nice of him. Requesting TX sector, my all-time favorite table. But unfortunately, I'm a little bit burnt out on this table because I was getting it for several consecutive days in a row. So I'm just gonna set it to two players this time. Explain earlier, but the goal on this table is to fill the energy up to the max like I did here, so lock is lit. Once you do that, hit the lit ramp and multi-ball start. But in order to build up that energy, one, you can hit this orange target, it'll alternate back and forth. You do that, you get one energy. Take down a bank of drop targets also gives you one energy. But if you could take down both banks of drop targets, the multiplier will increase from 1 to 2, meaning every time you get a bank then, you'll get 2 energy, not just 1. Do a rinse and repeat, get both banks, and it'll increase to 3x. Oh, and there's also a target back here behind the bumpers. If you can hit it, it'll get you 2 energy. Big priority. What are the two targets here is going to be lit for extra ball? That's the big one, because the multi-balls on this table don't last long at all. So, and when multi-ball ends, the extra ball ends as well. So, like I said, top priority. Got it, I think. Yep, got it.
Power drain. Warning. Interlink disabled.
Oh, and if this were a tournament, the quick and easy method of getting points would be to hit the lit in lane and then hit the lit spinner for 10,000 points of spin. But I like this table too much to go that route. Like, I have to kind of do the Rube Goldberg method. So Banks are now at 3x. I forgot to mention, all of this has to be done on one ball. If you don't get it, it starts all over again. Pussy flip. Target that will not die.
Entering transphaser.
Oh, hey Barry.
Reintegration complete.
And that's That's why I used to have to set this to 4 players. That happens fairly often. Thanks, Barry.
Reintegration complete.
Got it. So, once again, the big priority, one of these two targets is going to be lit for extra ball. That's what you go after, at the exclusion of pretty much everything else. Because when multi-ball ends, you lose the extra ball ends as well, so. But otherwise, aside from that, multi-ball is basically, you don't get any special rewards or anything like that. Being on the ball to your heart's content. Oh.
Warning.
I must have gotten it. Nice. Of course, this is gonna mess with the camera angle. But this is still still classified as multi-ball. Oh, for those who don't know, one of the balls got put over here. There's a little hole. If you gotta bump the table just right, it'll go in here, so. Pussy flip. Special flip.
Warning.
Fucked it up.
Warning, power drain.
This is definitely the best I've done in a while.
Entering transmitted.
Target that will not die.
Entering grand phase.
Reintegration complete.
Yeah, I think this is one of those rare Gottlieb tables that don't have the trademark Gottlieb equipment. Like the kind of technically, I've already beaten it. Or I should say already beaten it. The main goal is to get the multi-ball, and then just once you get there, that's to me the end game. Get the multi-ball, then if you can get that extra ball. Get that extra ball, and I think there's a special you can get way later on. No idea what a valueless extra ball is. Oh, can't show it on here until the table's ended, but yeah, I've got the high score on this.
Release enabled.
Got it. Or apparently not.
Power drain.
No. Awesome of a score to delete.
Warning. Interlink disabled.
Reintegration complete.
fucked it up. Trying to get that up ramp. Special's lit. Got it. Even though it's really not gonna mean anything because all these tables are free play. Player one, I'll just let the ball drain on him.
Warning.
Oh. Aiming for the wrong thing. Should be 3x. Yep.
Power drain.
Good run. Just got gone in a very long. Did I miss something? Oh, that was only ball two. I thought it was ball three. Okay.
Entering Grand Phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Okay, that should be ball three. And I don't think I beat my high score, but I think I got pretty close. Buggy initials. No, I actually beat my high score. Yeah. Actually beat my high score. I thought my high score was like 15 or 16 mil.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
So, here, let me screen. Okay. This is probably gonna take a while. I've gotta wait for the scoreboard to show my actual. There it is. Yeah, to show my actual score. So let me get on my paint program. See, I want to get all this squared away now, because I'll surely forget later. Almost done. Yes. And best of all, no crashing. So far, anyway.